All right, so today we are gonna be removing the table. Picture a table here, it's already been removed. I'm one step ahead of you guys, just like usual. But then we're gonna take out this booth seat too. It's a huge booth seat. It's nice because there's some storage under here, but we wanted a bigger table and two benches to kind of go on either side so we could all sit around it and play games or have dinner or whatever. So we went to IKEA last night and we got the table we wanted, sorta, more on that in a bit. So now I'm gonna start removing stuff and then setting up this new table. So let's get to it. That was easy enough. Looks like I got a little bit of a paint touch-up to do. Just a smidge. We'll do that at another point. We'll just pretend there's a booth here for now, incognito. So I'm gonna start setting up the new stuff. We got a table. We got a bench that's gonna go right here. The table in the middle, a bench on this other side. And then we got like a little, another little end bench that's gonna go at the end of the table. So we should potentially have room to sit 3, 6, 7 people. Come on over for dinner. Okay, so here is package 2 of the Noracker table, which in Swedish means wicked good table. We're gonna be setting that up. I got 2 fancy helpers here. Helper 1, helper 2. Where are you going? Get back here. Alright, so there's the table installed and put in the right spot. There it is. It's a little bit bigger than our other table. And we have more leg room underneath, so we can seat more and have a really nice workstation for those of us that work. Alright, next up is another bench, which is gonna go right in this area here. So we'll have 2 benches on either side of the table, like a normal kind of family. So we're gonna build that right now. I'm gonna sit here and see how it works. Oh, this is nice. This is really, really nice. Whoever put this together, what a guy. Whoa, hey, table fell over. Nope, it's just the camera stand. Sorry, I'm still getting used to this whole YouTube thing. Okay, let's build a bench.
Hello there, sir.
Okay, we are installed. Bench, table, people, installed, done. Yeah, we'll paint that later. That's on the to-do list. The honey-do list. All right, we got one more little bench to build. It's gonna go right here at the end of the table to complete our dinette. Okay, let's do that and be done. All right, here's the finished product. Ken's gonna model it for us. Oops. Oh, nice. Woo. Okay, thank you for that. So here it is, bigger table, 2 benches, a little seat at the end, and it kind of opens up the couch a little bit more. So, you happy with it?
I am, I think it works well.
All right, we'll see you tomorrow when you gotta work at it.
Yep.
What you think?
All right, sounds good.
All right, we are up and at 'em this morning, crack of 9, we're out the door. We full festivities in Orlando, Florida. We are camping pretty close to it, and it is at the Disney World, ESPN Worldwide Lunar Sports Stadium, something like that. So we're gonna go check it out this morning. We're all geared up. I got my Bears hat on. We got Kenny back there with his jersey. Malia has a jersey. Knox has his shirt. And Carson, the oddball, has the Patriots shirt on. I don't know how that happened, but he likes winners. Winners win. So we're gonna go check it out. Let's see how this is. We're all excited. We're gonna go get some markers so we can hopefully get an autograph or two from our favorite players, which is, who's that? Who are we trying to get? Yeah, Khalil Mack and the Bears. Cordarrelle Patterson. Yeah, that'd be cool. I'm gonna have him sign my butt cheek. All right, we made it in. We're here. Ready? All right, this is what every kid dreams about, right? When you're on the practice field in the Pee Wee games to make it to the Pro Bowl one day. You did it, you're here, bro. Woo. Let's go check it out. We are at the ESPN Wide World of Sports Complex. And it's a brisk, brisk January morning here in Orlando, Florida. It looks beautiful though. The sun is shining. And we are ready to watch some football. Everybody is geared up. Check it out. Mac Royal. He is the number one draft choice for the Patriots this year. We got Cannon over here sporting 18 on the Bears. Let's go. All right, we got to get our wristbands on so we're official. All right, let's go. There he is. Little Mahomes Jr. All right, got our seats. We're all set. Practice for a little bit. Now we're gonna go try some Pro Bowl experiences. You gotta do some passing. Yep. What else we got here? Where's the one where you can get hit by like a professional linebacker? Is that up here? Some field goal kicking. Oh, we got like a little obstacle course. Let's go. You gonna try the field goal kicks? Carson gonna do this one. You're good at field goal kicking. All right, here's their first event. It is the 40-yard dash. They're gonna come sprinting down this little track here in a minute, and we'll see who is the fastest of the kids. My money's on Knox. He's wiry. All right, here they come. We got Cannon. Yeah. Not Emily all at once. All right. they come. Here they come. Photo finish. Oh! Malia takes the boys. She takes it.
She takes it.
All right, nice.
Who won?
Me.
You won,
didn't
you? Oh, you know it. Left you in the dust.
Power, that's what I'm saying.
Nice. Yeah, Dad wins. Dad wins. In your face. That's how it's done, folks. That's how it's done right there. And then you just walk off the field. Nice.
Here they go! Greg and Malia. Get ready to go. Here they go. Here they go. Go, 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 go. Here they go.
Alright, so it's a wrap on our Pro Bowl experience. That was pretty fun, right?
I got a field goal.
She made a field goal. I beat Malia in the 40-yard dash.
Yep.
Boom, in your face.
I beat you in the obstacle.
I know, I let her win.
Lots of cool things. It's awesome that it's free.
Yeah, cool free event here.
Yeah.
Weather just held out. It started to sprinkle a little bit at the end.
A little chilly, but...
It's all good. We got to see some of the pros, right?
Yep.
Cannon, that was cool. All right, definitely check it out here. It's a few days event, right?
I got a high five by a player. Four day event.
The game is on Sunday. She got a high five from a football player.
Oh, really?
I don't think she did, but all right. So come check it out if you're. I don't know. It's not always in Orlando, though, is it?
I have no idea.
Okay. Well, if it is, come check it out.
I did.
All right. So it's a sad day in my life today. It's the second time I've had to do this. I have to remove the stickers from the van. We are looking to upgrade to a Ford truck to pull our trailer. And in order to do that, we're going to sell this old van. Not old. It's a beautiful van. Workhorse. Yeah, but to sell it, we gotta clean up a little bit. We got a bunch of stickers down there. I gotta actually wash it and then put it up online to sell it. And to do that, I gotta take off all these beautiful stickers. Let's take a look at them in memory. I had to cut short the decal stripping of the car because we're gonna go celebrate with some friends the Chinese New Year, right?
Yep, they in full-time families. They set up an event where they are going to do a Chinese New Year activity and stuff and teach us about the Chinese New Year. So excited to go check that out.
Yeah, pretty cool, right? We've never done anything like that.
Nope.
So it's interesting to like learn new cultures and stuff. We're bringing oranges because we're in Florida.
It's something to do with the Chinese New Year that you're supposed to bring orange fruit.
And wear red. So I got my red shirt on.
And then we're going to sing happy birthday in Chinese.
Yeah, we learned that today too.
It's not to do with the New Year. It just happens to be the guy who's doing it his birthday today.
All right, let's go see what that is all about. All right, we are just getting started. Here is all the treats, the fruit. We have some fried rice and everybody's getting set up. Starting shortly.
It changes every single year. Like when we have our regular New Year, it's always January 1st. But because of the way that the shin, I make it a little easy, say shin. So you have shin, shin, okay. And then nin, nin, Chin, knee, there you go. And then quai.
Quai.
La. So we put it together, we say Xin, Nin, Quai, La.
Whoops, wrong song. All right, we're gonna practice our singing. Why not? Starting our activities, we're gonna first build a Chinese lantern. We've got a whole bunch of crafts and paper and scissors. I'm gonna help Knox build one if we can find a spot. Is there an opening in here? Okay, we had to pick out two sheets of construction paper. Knox picked yellow and black. With the yellow one, we're gonna make the inside tube. And then this is gonna be the decorative part around the outside. All right, so you fold it in half. You wanna grab the scissors right there? Start cutting it. There you go. It's all right. All right, we'll check in on how that's going. All right, Carson is here to help us out. Yep, staple it there. I'm gonna come around here so you can get a better look. Okay, there you go. Wrap it all the way around. Nice. Professional. All right, we good? Or you need a handle, right? You want to go cut? Are you good with that one, or you want to get a little piece to make a handle for it so you can carry it around and show everybody? Good? All right. All right, let's see what these guys are doing. What are you working on here? Let's see, I'm trying to write Happy New Year? It's very different than English, huh? Oh, she's very secretive. Must be a secret letter.
Can I get this? You guys move in a little bit. It's okay. We're all family. Come on.
Hey, James.
There you go. There you go. All right. Okay, we ready?
Big smiles. Ready? One, two, cheese.
One more.
All right.
All right, so they got a secret prize in the red envelope. $1, cool. All right, so today we are out here at a Ford dealership. I am the goat of the family today. I'm not talking like Michael Jordan, Tom Brady, greatest of all time. I'm talking like pond scum because I made a my kids go car shopping with me. So I ripped them away from their friends this morning, drove them 2 hours, and now we're gonna go look at a truck. So you may have seen in social media that we're gonna sell our trailer and move back to a Class A. Well, we've flipped 180 degrees on that. We're gonna keep the trailer because it's all set up for us. It works out really nicely, size and everything. So we're gonna keep that, but we're gonna upgrade our tow vehicle from the van, which has done phenomenal for us, but the trailer is just a little bit too heavy for it combined with the van. So we're gonna go up to check out an F-350 today, see if it works out for us. That's 6 people in a truck. So we'll see how that goes. But yeah, we're gonna go check it out. The kids aren't too happy with me, so I'm gonna try to make this quick and get back. So let's check it out. All right, it's a Sunday morning. Everybody's waking up, having some breakfast. So how's it going? Got a birthday tomorrow, huh? 2 birthdays in the house? Yep, yours too? All right, that's exciting. Looking forward to that? Nice. Okay, so we went ahead and made the deal with a Ford dealership for the big truck. So we were gonna pick that up in a couple days, and now we have to do some rearranging with all the stuff that was in the van. We gotta fit it into the truck. So first thing was I had to remove the big Thule box up on top. So there he is, belly up. And took the roof rack off because that's gonna go onto the bed of the truck. So I'm kind of working on that. I got some stickers I gotta take off, and then we gotta figure out storage for a whole bunch of stuff to go in the back of the truck. So we're working on that. Fun times. Okay, rocket box is off. It looks a lot shorter than it used to. There you have it. Clean. There I am. All those memories in the garbage. That's all right, we'll load up something new with some stickers. Here's the other side. All clear. All right, so that's a wrap for this week. What a busy week, man. What did we do? We got our new table in from IKEA. That was cool, working out really nicely so far. We went and visited the Pro Bowl where the kids had a lot of fun trying some of the different passing things and all the fun activities they had there. Then we celebrated the Chinese New Year, which was really cool. A learning experience for the kids. We really liked that. And then, we got a new truck. So we're starting to get everything ready to move into that, which we'll be showing on the next video. So make sure you stay tuned for that. We also got a special birthday in store for you, so check that out as well. We will see you guys soon. Thanks for watching.